shop that sells fresh air in the can, isn't it? Can dams.
Well, you were wanting a shop, didn't we? We didn't stop.
Yeah.
We'll get one in Kyle.
So what's the history of the shop in Kyle?
The shop in Kyle? Well, it was built and started by a man in 1846. He was selling, he was the first to do ever to sell sardines in a can.
Right.
And it was so popular that they put a railway in all the way over to Kyle to export his
sardines in a can.
Yeah.
So that's where it really took off, the whole notion of sardines in a can.
Well, it did, yes.
It's like Northern Salt and Clitheroe, isn't it?
Yeah, a lot of people don't know that about Kyle, but...
Or Clitheroe and Northern Salt.
No, that's true.
Maybe it could maybe one day link together, you know, build a bridge between Clitheroe and the Isle of Skye and that.
Well, I think they could be twinned.
Yeah.
I think, certainly for cultural interchange.
Yeah, there's a lot of similarities in the way, isn't there?
Yeah. I mean, I think Portree could become the home of Northwestern, so...
We've got Mr. Johnny Cash himself.
Well, hello.
So, tell us a bit about the history of it.
Well, this was built by Alan
Dublin,
in the 1980s, the commission for Hollywood. They wanted to make a science fiction film.
Basically, an expensive problem.
Yeah, well, it was a caravan site until then. And, some of it did well. Of course, controversy because people got put off the caravan site after they built the castle. Very cleverly done because it looks like stonework, but really it's mostly MDF.
Yeah, it is, isn't it? Also, it's local as well.
Yes.
I mean, just to put it back into the community.
I believe it was it was a country singer who was named Travis Perkins.
Same wheel,
I didn't ever know who Mulligan was anyway.
Mulligan's tyre.
Mulligan's tyre, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
Was he a tyre specialist? I don't know.
Like a kind of quick fit of his day.
Yeah.
Some percent. Mulligan's tyres, yeah. Was that really necessary?
This is the approach to the famous Sky Bridge that caused such controversy because when it was built, the government decided that there would be a toll bridge in order to pay it back and fund it. And of course, the people on the island were not happy about that.
Yeah.
They'd been paying to cross ferries for years. And now that they've got a bridge, they were expecting to be able to drive over it without having to pay a fee. And took a big campaign of non-payment and court cases and so on before the Scottish government came in and they abolished.
Yeah.
They abolished it when they came to power. In a sense, there were battles fought here.
Yeah, in a sense. Battle over bridges. Many a good film was written about a battle over a bridge.
Yeah, that's right, a bridge too far.
Bridge over the River Kwai.
Sky.
Oh, Sky, yeah. Yeah. I'm just testing you there to see if you remember it.